Welcome back to my latest video. Today we're going to talk about the Swiss Combat Pack in Alpenflage, and it's got the massive suspenders. So I bought this pack from Veristelica online. You'll find a link in the description, or I might put it up on the screen. They are out of Finland, and they do all kinds of military surplus and other gear. Shipping to me in Canada is a flat rate, $14 per load, and I think I've got 4 orders from them now in the last year and a half or so. With this bag, we have a handful of pros and a handful of cons. I'll go through them now. The first pro is that it's fairly spacious for a soft pack. It's not waterproof, it's not weather resistant whatsoever. It's got a cool camo. Size-wise, it's about 13 inches that way. Small rocket pouches are about 4 inches across, and the main pack is about 9 inches across. The best use I've found so far for this soft pack is for a hammock kit. So in this pack right now, we've got 2 carabiners, which if you leave them on the outside like I have, they double as a bear bell with every heavy step, which saves some weight for the ultralighters. On the one side, we've got a 1 liter Nalgene and 2 hanging straps from, I think those are 1 Tigris. On the other side, we have a 1 Tigris hammock tarp with, I believe there's 10 pegs and the strings as well in there. In the main section, we have the 1 Tigris hammock with bug net on it. That's this here. We have a couple of Alpenair meals, a bag of beef jerky, and a cook kit, which I'll open up in a moment. So this has the large pot, the smaller pot or lid or cup. There's a bag with some teas and sugars and stuff in there. There's a lighter, matches, the BRS titanium stove, this little guy here, can of fuel, and the stuff sack. So I mentioned pros and cons. The con of this backpack, or the major one for me, is the strap length. It's not adjustable, and it's made for a giant person. When I wear it, and I'm just about 5'11", it literally, this part here, is hanging off my butt. It's right down at the lowest point you can get. So what I'm looking at doing with this is I'm going to take these straps, bring them in, and possibly stitch them or find a device that I can clamp and make this adjustable so I can actually wear it and have this fit in a comfortable position. And the last thing I'll say about this is the biggest pro for me, it's $9.99 Canadian. Most of their website is in euros to start. You can change it to the currency of where you are. They do ship worldwide, and so far I've had great success. So that's the Swiss Combat Pack in Alpenflage, and we'll see you on the next one. If you like the content, please like, share, subscribe, and all that stuff. See you next time.